Holy moly. This place is sick. Look at this place. Some doorways. I think to the elevator in case there's any fires. Will this even open? No, it won't. Let's go through here. Yes, guys. Guys, yes. Right, I'm going to escape. Like, if I need to escape, I will literally jump off here, no joke. If I know I'm in danger, I need to escape and then all the way, I'll. Wait, is he coming in here?
Guys, security is here. Shit.
Guys, security is here. Shit. Right, this is bad. I'm gonna try and avoid them. But at the same time, if he catches me, guys, you know, I'll just cooperate with him, I won't run or nothing. So he's coming in the air, I've got to be careful now. I want to wait here to see where he goes. There he is there. What did he do? Open the gates. What the hell, guys? Security's in here, but he's just walking like nothing. What the hell? Guys. I may have to leave right now. I don't think that's security. You got a key for the gate. Right, I'm gonna explore while trying to avoid them. Let's see where he is. Right, so he's somewhere over there in that building, so I gotta be careful. I'm gonna stay upstairs for now because I want to see where he goes. But yet again, guys, this is why I'm using the GoPro. I may need to run because I may be in danger right now, so I'm using the GoPro. My hat's on. Where's he going? But I can hear police sirens. The security's outside, they may come in here, so. Shit. Right, so. I don't know where he is now, but. If he was security, he would be in the building by now, but he's just walking around, like, and not like me, like I'm exploring, but I can hear kids screaming, I can hear police sirens, I've just seen some, I'm seeing someone walk around with a high-vis jacket on. explore this building. Normally, so I want to get you guys a phone video. This is what you guys want, so I'm giving to you. There's some guy here, he's security, but he's walking around and I'm not here. I don't think he knows me, I'm not sure. Right, so here's a desk here. This was probably someone's room. This is a mental asylum, by the way, guys. This got closed in 2011. So it's been like this for 6 years. But even though I'm trying to keep track of where this guy is, but at the same time, guys, I'm gonna climb over the big wall. This is why I'm using the GoPro if I need to run. So let's go downstairs and explore more of this building. Right, let's go downstairs. I still have no idea where this guy is, but he's probably looking around still. I'm gonna be quiet, he might be downstairs, I'm not sure. This place is creepy. Best to be quiet. Whoa. It's like a little workshop in here. What the hell? Got some shelves in here. This room's been destroyed. There's no floor in there. Lifting room. I still don't know where security is, but I need to be quiet and keep working. Oh, cool, there's the elevator. There's the elevator. I am not going in this, guys. If I go in this and this falls, I am fucked. I'm not going in there. Did the button still work? I'm not going in there, screw that. Oh, this floor is dangerous. Right, guys, I'm sorry to do this, I'm gonna make part 2 to this video. If you guys want to see what happens if I get caught by security again, go and watch part 2. Thank you guys for watching. Until next time on part 2, see you next time.